Oh, you're joking. No, he'd probably say, please use other door.
Oh, yeah, it does.
Well, you had plenty of opportunity.
Go up there to turn round, like. Oh, God.
Pull in by the other. North.
What's it doing when they park both sides?
Yeah. I'm going to turn round here.
This is the local pub we just had the meal in. Try a look. And die at one of them. Similar to that.
I nearly bought a Boingo. I'm glad I didn't, because I would have had a hell of a job getting it in. That is Shirley Road. Was it that one we came up?
I don't know, Chris.
Yeah.
There's one coming down.
Yeah, I know.
Wait over there.
That chicken was so tasty.
That's the best.
When I thought, oh no, I thought, okay, I'm not having that last potato. So I was thinking, oh, I might get that potato in. When Carol said about the bit of chicken, I thought, okay, no potato. I'm having that bit of chicken then.
I gave Santa a piece of my.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, last time I came up was 4 full days. Day came up and the day went back. It was 6 days, didn't it?
What time's going back tomorrow?
Well, I've got a few choices. The trains leave all about 5 past the hour.
Yeah. Right.
5 past 1, 7 minutes past actually.
Yeah.
When she
lived in Dorchester. Celia, when I was a kid, one of her relatives owned a pub. One of the pubs on this sort of stretch.
Dorchester's got quite quaint, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's got 4 pubs and it's absolutely rubbish, isn't it?
Yeah, that's right. They were saying about they've got the Stag back.
Yeah.
That's the pub that they used to be in. Yeah.
Yeah, they have.
Yeah. Apparently it's it was a pub. But it's not a pub anymore. But the Stag is outside where it was originally. Go on then, go. I was thinking about when we went into Paul Park yesterday, and I was thinking, oh, when we come out, I'll stop at the nursery there. But of course, I think we came out a different way, and I just completely forgot all about it. Because we went down to Poole Park, because they had, when we were at Sandra's doing the morning, well, dinner time, I heard, you know, when you overhear people saying things, and I heard them saying about there was something going on down at Poole Park. So I said, Seb, I said, nobody wants to go home yet, do they? No, you know, we're sort of, you know, go where you want to go. So I was right, okay. I said, we go off to Poole Park and see what's going on there. Is there something going on? When we got down there, oh my goodness. We parked the car up and then walked over, and it was the Indian community. Talk about spot the white person. It was, you know, but
funny.
It was quite good. I mean, they were dancing and that. So then I said, should we go up the tea rooms? Because they got the, you know, the new one there. But I said, we will not go there, because I mean, the last one went there, and that was when it first opened. So we're not going there. So we went up to Swan Lake. We went in there, but I tell you what, it's not clean in there. So that's really gone downhill.
The new one. They keep changing all these names, and when they're advertised, I'm thinking, where's that?
Of course, it's the Ark, the other one now. Instead of called Swan Lake, it's called the Ark. Because it's all to do, and then you've got the Ark, the ice rink.
Yeah.
Down in Merthyr Mawr.
When you think about it, it's really, it's just the typical bank holiday weekend, really, isn't it?
Yeah.
Daylight today has spoiled it for a lot of people.
Tomorrow's supposed to be nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yes. I don't know, we as well. A bit shabby on the weekend, but nice on Monday. Which it was like Friday when I came up.